Who is mighty in power, you now and forever and to the ages, amen. With most serious amens and with a passion so dark, I am being tested, O Virgin, come and bring help to me. For I have known of you that you are without fail the endless treasure of cures, only a blameless one. Deliver us, all of your servants, from danger, O Theotokos. After God we humbly to you for shelter and covering, as an unshakable wall and our protection. Turn to me in your good favor, O praiseworthy Theotokos. Look upon my grave illnesses, which painfully sting my flesh, and heal the cause of my soul's pain and suffering. A fervent prayer and one most unshakable, a merciful spring and shelter of all mankind. Fervently we cry to you, Theotokos, our Lady. Come to us and from all dangers now deliver us, the only protection who speaks to us. O Lord, I have heard of the wondrous mystery of your salvation. I have contemplated all your works and I have glorified your great divinity. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Still the darkest of passions, calm the sea of errors in your great peacefulness. It was you who bore the guiding Lord, and you who are the blessed Bride of God. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Your depth of compassion grant unto me as one beseeching you. You have carried the compassionate one, the Savior of those praising you. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We are thankful for all the gifts which we have been given by you, the spotless one. And to you we sing a hymn of praise, knowing you to be the Mother of God. Now and forever and to the ages, amen. As a hope and foundation and a wall unshaken of our salvation, we have you, the allotted one, and from afflictions you rescue us. Lord, enlighten us with your precepts that can guide our lives, and with your arm most powerful, grant to us your peace, O you who are the friend of all. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Pure one, fill my heart with a merriment, a happiness. Bestow on me your spotless joy, for you have given birth to him who is a cause of joy. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Deliver all of us from the dangers, Theotokos most pure. For you bore the timeless deliverer, and you bore the peace, a peace which has surpassed all thought. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Dissipate the cloud of my sinfulness, O Bride of God, with the brightness of your eminence. For you brought forth a light, divine light, which was before all time. Now and forever and to the ages, amen. Heal me from the ills which the passions bring, most pure one. Make me worthy of your guiding care, and unto me grant health through your intercession. intercessions and your prayers. My petition I pour out to the Lord, and to him I will confess all my sorrows. For many woes fill my soul to its limits, and unto Hades my whole life has now approached. Like Jonah I pray to you, O God, now raise me from corruption. Most holy Theotokos, save us. From death and corruption he has saved my nature held by death and corruption. For unto death he himself has surrendered, for which reason, O Virgin, please intercede with him who is your Lord and Son. From the enemy's evils deliver me. Most holy Theotokos, save us. I know you as a protection of my life, a steadfast shelter and refuge, O Virgin. Disperse the host of my many temptations, and force away the demonic attacks from me. I pray to you unceasingly, from corruption of passions deliver me. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We have you as a wall of refuge and our soul's most perfect salvation. You are an aid in affliction, O maiden, and in your light we rejoice to eternity. O Lady, also now from the passions and dangers deliver us. Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. I lie now on a bed of infirmities, and there is no healing at all for my body except for you, who has brought forth our Savior, God the healer of all our infirmities. Of your goodness I pray to you, from corruption of sicknesses raise me. Deliver us, all of your servants, from dangers, O Theotokos. After God we all flee to you for shelter and covering, as an unshakable wall and our protection. Spotless One, who by a word did bring to us the word eternal, in the last days ineffably do you now plead with him, as the One with the motherly
Oh. Παρθένε Δέσποινα, Αχράντε Θεοτόκε.
Yeah.
Αντιλαβού μου ρίσε με από